Hey everyone! Finally something new, am I right? No more treasure collecting? Well, we kinda are again. Because for now, we are going to be collecting powers instead of treasures. Yeah, the powers that you normally would suck from enemies, you can't get from enemies. You have to get them from those statue-like things. Help! You must stop the sun and moon from fighting! Okay. Here we go, new game. Yeah, what the heck. You can't copy enemies' abilities in this game. Don't worry, there's a better way to do it. I love this game, by the way. It's called the Deluxe Copy Ability. Woo! By touching the Deluxe Copy characters, Kirby acquires that ability forever! You can select acquired abilities by pressing Start. Just like that. There's no limit for using abilities. Use them as much as you want. You can select different abilities during play. Press X or left and right to cycle through. Woo! If you come to a dead end and can't break through, you must find another hidden ability. Yeah, it means that there's going to be a lot of backtracking in this game. This is the final game. So concentrate and do your best. Actually, it's not the final game. But whatever. Let's go. Let's start here. I believe I got them on my list. This is called Floria. This planet is called Floria. Woo! This is the seasons planet, by the way. If you go in a door, it changes the season. It is now summer. Now, I'm going to be scanning each area with a fine-tooth comb because there is three abilities in this level. Yes, I did make a checklist on this one. Eat? Tasty. No. Isn't there something back at the beginning or something? In the fall time, that tree is gone. And I'm pretty sure there's something back... Yes, there is! My first power! It's ice! Woo! Let's check that off the list. Thank you very much. Woohoo! Yes, my checklist, I will be doing a little bit of pause just to make sure I've got them all. Now I'm gonna go in the store till it's fall again. That's spring. That's summer. Hey, it's fall. Woo! Look out for the wheelie guy. Just, you can basically fly. Ah, my power! But don't worry, you can press the X button to get it right back. Awesome. Okay, right here, there should be a door down below the ice. Yeah, but I need something. Whoa, ice attack. But I need something later to get past it. Take that. No, I can't get past it there until I change the season. I think I should have kept it as winter. Ow. Wait, that door is accessible in the summertime? Hold on a sec here. Can I get the power in the summertime? That would be awesome. I don't care about my power because I can just get it back. Yes, I can! Awesome. We are now a fighter. That's two powers. Awesome. Woohoo! Let's move on ahead. Oh, wait, I need to change it to ice. And one more. It is now fall and it's winter. Yay! Wouldn't it be awesome if you could just change the seasons however you feel? Like, you just get bored of one season and just change it. Hold on a sec. Do I need to... I'm gonna go in the store. Hopefully there's a power in here. Aha! Take that. Oh, this just changes the seasons, doesn't it? What's in the store? Is that another season changer? Yes, it is. I believe there's something over here in the fall. If I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong. Let's see here. Oh yeah, this is blocked off by snow in the winter. Take that. I'm just making sure I'm thorough here. Because I know there's one more power that I'm missing. It's in my checklist. It's a pretty crude... Oh, there it is. That's what I'm missing. A hole in the tree trunk. Okay, I knew there was something over there. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to summer here. There we go! Awesome, we got the cutter ability, one of my favorites. And we have also 100%ed Floria. Woohoo! Oh, hey, it's Bush! do I need... Yes, I need to go in that door. I bet you fall is the way to go. It seems like trees are cut down in the fall time for some reason. Why they are, I don't know. Oh, here's the exit. Time for a boss. Twin woods! Double tree attack! Just keep attacking one tree, as I said, if you recall. Watch out for apples. Whoa, that was a low attack. As it was really low, I meant. Not as in it was a cheap attack. Take that, you're done, you're dead. I'm happy. Actually, you're not dead, you're crying. And that's it for Floria. Woohoo! To the Kirby! I've missed that tune, haven't you? Next up is Aquarius, the water level. This one's got another three powers for us to do. For us to find, I should say. Or, I mean, wait, Aqualiss? I must have miswrote it or something, or maybe it's changed name or something in the DS version. That's pretty interesting. I'll have to check that later. Okay, I'll probably put up an annotation to tell you guys if they really changed the name of this planet. Because I definitely put Aquarius on here. Go down here, by the way. What is... Isn't there a power through here? Whoa, it's a current. That's bad. Avoid the Gordles. Gordles are bad. Hey, there's some food. Oh yeah, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not using any partners in this one. Because then I have to go through the menus again to get my power back. And it's just going to take long, and I'm going to hate it. Oh, we got a lot of current here. Okay. I guess that is the way through here. I thought there I could have went up, but that's fine. Let's see what's through here. Door! Awesome! What is in the door? We got the umbrella! Not the Resident Evil patented umbrella corporation, the actual umbrella. Whoops. Cutter is fine. Oh, wait, there we go. Awesome. I don't like my current set of powers right now. Oh, I'm gonna need fire later, aren't I? Unless I've got something. Can I do it with fighter? Let's see what I can do here. Nope, can't do it. I'm gonna have to come back later. See, that's the problem with this game. This game, I should say. I was gonna say minigame for some reason, but it's not really a minigame because it really is seven games in here. I think it's seven games. Besides the minigames. So yeah, this seven separate games. Woo! Oh yeah, these are bubbles, by the way, so avoid the bubbles if you can, so you get to the dry ground here. Die. Shoot. I wanted to make a partner. There we go. I just gotta get used to the SNES controls again. Still not quite getting it, but it's okay. Oh, there we go. I almost got it. Took a hit there. Woo! And let's move on. Ow. Oh, that actually worked out for me. And there should be another power coming up soon. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get the sword. Go in here, this door right here. First, there's another door off to the bottom right, but you want to go in here first. Take that. Don't even bother sucking in any enemies anymore, just kill them. Sucking in enemies takes a while. Oh, I'm running low on camera room, so I'll see you guys in the next part. Shoot.